You've got Raftaar in the studios of City 1016.
Superb. Enthusiasm बहुत है यार. मतलब मेरा मन कर रहा है कि मैं आज perform कर देता हूँ यहीं पे.
करी दो.
मैं तो
let's turn this into a club.
Let's do it. Let's just go with the rap that you want to go for it.
See, I just recently released a song called Instagram Love yesterday, which is doing really good in the markets. Mm-hmm. And so a line from there. AM se PM mein bheju tujhe DM, bar bar karu check, have you seen them? Did you receive them? Agar haan, to read them. Aur baakiyon ke messages, delete them, you don't need them.
Yaar, main kehta hoon, ye baat hai na, bolne ki hoti hai, par ye ga dete hai yaar.
Yeah, man. So tell us, when did it begin for you?
As in rapping,
yeah, jo, because you know you're basically expressing yourself. Yes, you're basically expressing what's really inside of you. But to do it in a rap, when did that begin? When did that start?
I guess rapping for everybody starts when they start learning rhyming words, na? Like in the second grade when they teach you cat, bat, mat, rat. बहुत easy लगता है. तो वैसे ही वो सब आता था ना. Used to be good in rhyming. बचपन से ही बहुत शौक था. बड़े होके music सुना. और लिंकिन पार्क, एमिनम, दैट्स हाउ एवरीबॉडी स्टार्ट्स.
या या, दैट्स ट्रू.
और सुना मैं कि यार ये भी तो राइम कर रहा है. मैं कहा पर आई कैन राइम. सो उस ओवर कॉन्फिडेंस में मैंने कहा मैं भी रैप करूंगा. लाइक एवरीबॉडी स्टार्ट्स ना कि मैं भी मी. सो आई स्टार्टेड रैपिंग और बाद में पता लगा नहीं देयर इज सो मच मोर टू इट. इट्स कॉम्प्लेक्स. इट्स अबाउट फ्लो, वर्सेटिलिटी. इट्स अबाउट टेक्निकलिटी, योर नॉलेज, योर होल्ड ओवर द वर्ड्स. हाउ कैन यू ट्विस्ट योर टंग?
Right.
कई बार क्या होता है, these words you cannot fit in a sentence and you have to. It's how you mold the word. तो ये धीरे धीरे आया and that's how slowly gradually went out.
खुद ही कहते हैं ना, flow अंतर्राष्ट्रीय, swag तेरा देसी है.
Yeah.
No, but that's amazing. I mean, you started off probably in second class the way you said.
Yes.
And then you got inspired by people around the world and now you've reached places.
Now you're inspiring people.
See, I'll tell you something. I started off as a wannabe. And there's a good thing about being a wannabe. If you are a wannabe, if you work hard, you turn into somebody that all the others want to be. So the beginning as a wannabe is very important.
You know, that
same thing aap rap mein bhi bol sakte the. Because a lot of times you hear lyrics of not rap, you just hear songs and you're thinking, ye kya bol rahe hain sir? Kya bol? You know, you hear stuff and you're like, what is this? But you actually come up with poetry and that is a talent.
Because it makes so much more sense than
exactly.
Just words.
See, and there's a plus point to it. Like in a song, you need to repeat chorus, you need to do small verses, hum melodies. But I have got the freedom ki main kitna bhi kuch express kar sakta hun. 16 bars, 20 bars. Because people listen to my songs to listen to what I have to say. Not just hum along with me. They have to pay attention.
And you know what? They go back. Like I personally go back on Google. I type Raftaar Swag Mera Desi lyrics. Then I look up the lyrics. Then I learn them. And then I try to sing them the way.
Exactly. And the best part is if you don't know our lyrics, you're not cool enough. So that's why you have to go back.
I'm super cool then.
So that's why you have to go back and learn.
We are now going to have the ultimate Raftaar lyrics face off.
Okay.
Ready?
So the track is Swag Mera Desi, Swag Mera Desi.
Yeah.
So you start and then I'll take forward.
I'll do the chorus,
basically
the rap.
No. Your rap. I can't rap. Your rap. You start and then let's see how it goes forward.
Pehla hai. Antera to dheere se sunaunga. Ek ek line mein tumko samjhaunga. Par dheere dheere jaise gana badhne lagega aur para mera dheere dheere chadhne lagega. Tab flow mera tezi se badhne lagega. Main haath nahi aaunga.
Tum le na paoge meri jagah. Upar hoon kaafi main tumse khada. तुम्हें लगा था कुछ ना बनूंगा मैं, आज मैं देखूं कितना बड़ा और तुम बनना चाहोगे मेरी तरह.
गलती नाम की है, नाम में ही तेजी है. रफ्तार बंदा बहुत ज्यादा क्रेजी है. बट बेबी
I'm never gonna sing in English.
फ्लो अंतरराष्ट्रीय, स्वैग मेरा देसी है.
खत्म.
ओह माय गॉड.
थैंक यू सर. हाउ मेनी मार्क्स डू आई गेट आउट ऑफ 5?
0, बिकॉज़ ही इज स्टिल द स्टार.
Raftaar is gonna be at Tantra Nights at Club Infinity this Friday. We've got DJ Nox Artist, DJ MV, DJ Shadow playing all the hits, and you have got to be there.
Yes.
हाँ जी, बस मेरा हो गया, अभी आपकी चांस है.
हो गया, लव यू.
मेरे बेसिस ही होगी वापस.
Okay, so honest question then, you're a Nayar.
Yes.
Proper Malayali boy.
Malayalam samsari kano.
Ayyo, sherry.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Sugam. Yeah. Sugam ano. Okay.
Raftaar hi bade. Meko itna hi
aata hai. So 106 India officially.
Wow. That's it, you win.
I can speak Malayalam to save my life. Yes.
So you are Malayali.
It's so much fun. Yeah. When I'm standing in elevators and stuff, and people come nearby me, they start talking and in Malayalam, and they don't realize I am a Malayali.
You're playing a bad trick on them.
यार आप उसको जानते हो, ये बहुत बड़ा रैपर है. हाँ सच्ची में मतलब
बट इट इज अ रेयर टैलेंट टू बी एबल टू डू पंजाबी मलयालम हिंदी. पंजाबी हिंदी तो ठीक है वो तो माने लेकिन पंजाबी हिंदी एंड मलयालम और rather the other way around really.
I keep saying this, सांबर के साथ आलू पराठा पंजाब से गुजरात मराठा.
क्या बात है क्या बात है. सो नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट द ब्रांड न्यू ट्रैक दैट्स इंस्टाग्राम लव एंड हमें विश्वसनीय सूत्रों से ज्ञात हुआ है कि आप 10 मिनट में गाना लिख लेते हैं.
10 ही मिनट में लिखना चाहिए गाना मतलब फिर वो नेचुरल फील के साथ आता है जिसमें ज्यादा जोर लगे मेरे को लगता है फिर वो गाना यू आर नॉट फीलिंग इट. इफ यू आर नॉट फीलिंग इट हाउ कैन यू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट.
तो यू रोट इंस्टाग्राम लव इन 10 मिनट्स.
या इट्स अ सिंपल स्टोरी.
It's a simple story. Yes, agreed. But to write it down, to pen it down, you know, यही तो है ना talent.
गलती नाम की है. नाम में ही तेजी है.
Oh.
ये पढ़ा कहाँ है?
Hence proved.
Was it a college thing?
या? मैं अपना खुद का पापा हूँ.
So clearly आपने अपना खुद का नाम रखा रफ्तार.
हाँ जी.
Right and what brought this? Who like did you have friends around you or did you just knew that you were that fast?
No. It was nothing like this. In fact. It was after I kept my name Raftar. उसके बाद मेरे को उन्होंने बोला कि यार कुछ ऐसा कर. And that is when I realized I could do this.
Okay, wow.
So that was Manch. So basically,
तो मतलब नाम पहले आया उसके बाद
नाम पहले आया फिर नाम के हिसाब से काम करना पड़ा. मैं कहा यार तो इज्जत पे आ गई है. And I had to do something different, man, because everybody was doing the same format of. And I'm kind of energetic.
No, we've seen you dance.
And I'm not out of words. I can, yeah. I have so many words. Dictionary, shabd kosh itna bada hai. Ki main kyun rhymes bachaun?
Ab bhi Indore hoke aaye the abhi.
Nahi, Indore mein bahut theek Hindi kehte hain tabhi.
Nahi, main Hindi ka khata hu bhai.
Udwa. Nahi, to bahut amazing hai. Jo aapne kara hai, obviously that has breaking the whole format that market was running on. And now again, you've done something to show that you're extremely versatile with the Instagram love track. So, आपने गाना 10 मिनट में लिखा. When did you write this song and where did you write this song?
The best thing is I was performing last time in New Year's in Dubai and that is when I wrote this. It's the next day after the show because I kept getting these messages in the DM and I had no idea there's a direct message box in Instagram.
हाँ मेरे को भी अभी
and people kept saying check your DM.
DM क्या होता है?
हाँ मतलब क्या and Instagram had changed this format. पहले क्या होता डायरेक्ट मैसेजेस दिखते थे.
Correct.
अब उसमें जाओ यू अप्रूव इट और वो अप्रूव वाला सेक्शन तो पता ही नहीं था. उस दिन खोल लिया तो मैं कह यार अपनी तो बहुत इज्जत है. लड़कियों को तो मैं भी हैंडसम लगता हूँ.